I want you to meet somebody. This is Ted Kaine. He's the spokesperson for economic development here in Angel Shore.
I'm very glad to meet you. It's good to see the city has a public transport system again.
Seems like a proper transit company to me. Let's get it looking like one, too.
Right. It's time to put some branding on our buses. Don't worry, the paint shop has got you covered.
Now that's what I call properly branded.
Wow, looks great. I've already planned our next step.
Sorry to interrupt, but Mira, I need you to discuss our expansion plan.
Of course, Ted. In the meantime, how about you drive the route again with our new and freshly branded bus? I'll give you a call later.
Andre. Highlander Park Hotel. Highlander Park Hotel. Clinton Avenue. Clinton Avenue. Sierra Street. North Mall.
Hey, it's Mira. I hope everything went well. I've already got our next steps ready and want you to meet someone. I'll invite her into the call.
This is Trish Hart. I'm the spokesperson for tourism and culture. I'm so glad to meet you. And I'm so excited about connecting all the city's places of interest to each other. Let's start with the West Oakwood. It is the heart of the city's nightlife. It would be great if people could take the bus home after a long night out.
Hello? Yeah, it's James. So, is the deal still on? I see. Right. See you there.
Laying Grand Soir was somehow relaxing and stressful at the same time.
Nimitz and Seadrift. Jetty Drive.
My current paycheck means I can only afford to live in Copper Pot.
West Oakwood.
I wish I was Bay.
All directions love
Trish
bug
is
was stuck
absolutely
in my head
right.
For hours,
let's drive our new route at night and enjoy the pulsing heart of the Angel Shore nightlife.
Luckily, Sunday's coming.
When I'm stressed out, I like to enjoy the view from Hummingbird Ridge.
Has anyone seen my phone? I thought I put it in my bag.
Let's find out if the people of West Oakwood like their new bus line.
Never had such a relaxed riding experience. Ivan. Now I'm leaving my car.
One ticket, please.
Oh, a magpie. When I was a kid, we had this rhyme. One for sorrow, two for mirth. I forgot the rest of it. Let's stick with mirth then.
Thank you.
Are the cabin lights off?
Oh,
that's my stop.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Hi. One ticket, please.
Man, it's really cold tonight. But at least the bus is heated.
Thank you.
Winter of Passion got its long-awaited sequel, Spring of Affection. It's great.
Some of my friends did an internship at Single ticket, please.
Hi. Thank you.
One ticket, please. Thanks.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
To lock the front door.
May I have a ticket, please? Thank you.
Luckily, Sunday's coming.
Hey, I would like a ticket.
No, my phone battery drained again.